Привет французам.
Bonjour, Monsieur Nicolas. We are happy to have you here, and we are happy that you stayed until the end of the event. We really appreciate you coming. Yeah, that's okay. Can we do it in Bulgarian? How many of you don't understand Bulgarian?
Sorry for you.
Sorry.
Come on.
We will translate it later.
Okay.
Translate the important bits.
Yes.
So this over there is... Sorry, I don't have microphone. But this over there is from...
No, you don't need it.
This over there is from the keynote, from the opening. And it says in English, blah, blah, thanks, enjoy.
So yeah, I hope
this, you... These are my notes.
I hoped you blah, blah, enjoyed.
And you see, we have not prepared nothing for that.
At each slide, you can see how we communicate inside the Gang of Six. And at this slide, you see how we organize the conference. So while we organize the conference, I sent everyone a message on Viber at least twice. Sometimes three times. Here you say, Misho, closing slides. So Misho, we need the closing slides. Just once. So this was a record. So yeah, let's go on. And merci beaucoup. It was written by Nicolas. So merci beaucoup to all the guys and gals in the red t-shirts. And I would like to invite them all on stage here, please. And let me hear your applauses.
Join us.
So when anyone needed help, when anyone wanted to register after the Monica, you drew it. Защо си там? And your great applause for Monica!
Yay.
So, when everybody wanted something, anything, they did the job. They are great. When somebody lost their Samsung with Kalovche, they did
or
the job.
Or a credit card?
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Jay Prime wouldn't be anything without you.
By the way, this is the way to get a free access to this conference.
Yeah.
Become a volunteer.
And the red t-shirt. If you are a fan of red teams, like I am, you can get a red t-shirt. Vlado, whatever. Okay, thank you.
Thanks.
Мишо, ти си. Не знам какво да кажа.
Какво да кажа, не знам какво да кажа.
Еми ти го направи.
Имаше драми. Тук пише. Това е някаква катастрофа вчера.
Дай му микрофона.
Това е някаква неважна катастрофа пред евента, но всъщност това, което е изкарано в снимка, е драма, която се случи по време на конференцията. Горе-долу някакви мейли не бяха деливърнати. Честно казано, аз не съм си чел тогава въобще чата и нямам никаква идея какви са тия мейли. It's not important. Мерси буку.
Окей, Михаил. Окей, whatever. Yeah, so you see this here, you know what it is? It's this. But before we started. And yeah, it was Zor. Which for my friend Nicolas means it was hard.
No, say these words that you said it there under the registration.
Whatever. Next slide. Yeah, the food. My favorite topic. Where is Monica? Hi, Monica. The food. Yeah, sorry. Really, really, really sorry for yesterday and for the fact that some of you didn't have food. Today we tried to make it up, and today was much better. And next year will be much better, hopefully. кюфтета. Next year, кюфтета with лютеница and... И една... И една порезница леп да си ги турите вътре, нали?
Is the food... Was the food enough today, by the way?
Yeah.
Was it? Okay.
Okay.
Ей така
обичам да виждам България.
Там се скрил една салата на рецепцията.
Okay, so you see some speakers here and there are some speakers left. So please, all the speakers that are here in the room, please stand up. Also workshop speakers as well. And let me hear your big applause for them. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for making J Prime awesome. Thank you.
The main thing in the event is you guys. I mean, the event will be nothing without the speakers. We can have the great whatever presentation and all the shitty work that we've done, but without the speakers it's nothing. And there are plenty of conferences, as you know, in Bulgaria, which have no speakers, and that's why they suck. And the reason why J Prime is going better and better each year, and more people are coming, is because of the speakers. It's not because of the food, which is never enough. It's because of the speakers. So thank you.
Yeah, and there are no sponsored speakers in J Prime. We have 29 sponsors. Yeah. Thank you for the thank you to the sponsors. We have 29 sponsors and 28 slots. So, yeah. But yeah, the price of the ticket is so low, and the food is so much, and the beer is so much, and everything is so much, only because we have great sponsors. So, big thank you to our sponsors. Big thank you. And by the way, usually conferences say, great, we sold out our tickets. We sold out our first floor or upper floor end of March. Everyone wanted to be here at J Prime, which means for us a lot. So thank you. What is this?
I even have no idea what I said there.
What's this?
Заради евроизборите. Това дали е избори или...
Евроизборите. Okay. Thanks. Thank you.
I know what's on this slide. Okay. Yes. I know what's on this slide. You see, there was exceptionally crowded this time, so it was totally... Actually, as we say, it's sold out. The idea is that I think that this venue, which we like a lot, is already at its limit to feed all of you. So this is the idea. Well, for the elections or not, we will think about going to Arena Armeets maybe next year.
No.
But the idea is that we are so much happy that our community is so big. And thank you very much for coming, for being part of this event. So it's you.
Тук мислихме, аз мислих да сложа една снимка, как съм си снимал бюлетината, защото майка ми каза, че нямам пусне вкъщи, ако не гласувам за правилните хора. Обаче ми забраниха, защото има хихче на определено място. И
ти не гласува ли спича... електронно, бе?
Не.
Много модерно, бе.
Може би, maybe there will be whiskey, maybe there won't be, because I have been told that there are around 100 left. And this was like 10 minutes ago. We actually drink more than 1,300 beers. It's not... I don't think that this is an achievement, but it's a fact. So we are out of beer as well. Hopefully there will be some whiskey. Yes. At least 8 yesterday, and I don't know how many today.
Me neither.
And before that, there is, it says, for the next year, 5,000 кюфтета с лютеница.
И порезница леп.
These are his words. And yeah, so we know that we had an issue with the food, and we hope that next year it will be a bit different. But it also says that yesterday there were people from the surrounding buildings coming just for the food. So I don't know, is it true, but...
Не, че се оправдавам, верно ни казаха, че има от околните сгради, които са... Ще да хапят.
Probably next year we will give food only if you have badge.
Преди две години един от нашите интерни го бяхме поканили на J-Prime. Ново момче. Доста стегнат, строен момък и постоянно не говореше за как да се храним правилно. И като дойде тук и другите ми колеги дойдоха и казаха, а той какво става? Винаги чинилата му е с връх. И той каза, това ми е my cheat day, my cheat day. Два дена му бяха cheat day.
Да,
so, no more. In short, we had some people coming from the other buildings. Also, a lot of people were taking more than one portion, whatever.
Because the portions were small.
One kufte. So yesterday was a fail. We also will really like if you give us another feedback, especially negative one.
Not negative, constructive. Come on.
Negative one. We will not read the constructive. So negative one, because we know that the other hall was all the time full. We know that it was always hot, and we know that this was an issue. But everything else, please tell us, because it's very hard to get negative feedback. Most people were saying, yeah, it was great, but this doesn't help. So the negative help, the negative feedback is the one that helps for the next year. And we are waiting Mishu to log in because he's using Arch Linux and whatever, something happens.
Хората искат да пият уиски.
Айде бе, къде пишеш бе, брат? And he is now entering some strange stuff in a notepad thingy on a very great resolution or DPI.
People are leaving, Михаил.
Okay. Still don't see it. Yeah, you can send it to...
Той има ли такъв имейл? Това е Дев Нобе, човек. Той не си го гледа това. Това не се препраща никъде.
No, actually it is sent to my personal email, so I receive it. Yeah.
Okay.
So send a negative one to... I'm not
But you don't read your email.
I will read the negative one. I only read the negative stuff.
So negative. Use the
word negative.
The word negative.
But really, it will be really helpful for example for me. These whites here, they were yellow most of the time. It was fucking disaster. And when you sit over there, it was burning your eyes, and I was not able to see anything after 40 minutes. I don't know why they were yellow. But still, any feedback is a good feedback. So give me a feedback.
Okay, last light, or is it last? Thank you 989 times, everyone. Thank you.
Yes, 989 badges was printed. Some people were without badges, by the way, especially on the stands. So we are more than 1,000, technically. We did it.
Now let's go and enjoy the whiskey.
Thank you.
И хора, вземете си тениски, макар и за спане 2 пъти хиксел.
Тениски.
Има някакви, дори не сте дебели.
Любимото ми!
Хора, вземете за спане.